And welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2. Last time you remember, we finished the Wings of Jabiru, shared a bit of my history with the series, and like I said, I have my likes and dislikes about the series. I have not seen Victory Gundam, and I saw a little bit of Turn A Gundam, but otherwise I have not seen any good Gundam series since Unicorn. I mean, I could say Seed would be a good one, but too much whining in Seed, I swear. So let's read up on file number 10. Reunion with Amore on Earth, guided by Lala. After retreating from Jabiru, Quattro was scrambling to return Camille and the Aid Palace to space. It was at that time that he encountered Amuro as a former rival, and someone also traumatized by Lala's death, he forced Quattro to face his past. In doing so, he realized the expectations of those around him and remembered the man he once was. Namely, Charizard. So now we reach Mission 6, the Storm over Kilimanjaro.
The AU teams up with Karaba to capture the Titan's Kilimanjaro base on Earth. Quattro and Camille were sent to support Karaba from space, but are forced to land on Earth due to an enemy attack. Led by Amuro and the Kilimanjaro base defense force are locked in a heated battle.
I'm just gonna let that be read again because the loading kind of like screwed up a bit of the narration.
The AU teams up with Karaba to capture the Titan's Kilimanjaro base on Earth. Quattro and Camille were sent to support Karaba from space, but are forced to land on Earth due to an enemy attack. Now, Karaba, led by Amuro and the Kilimanjaro base defense force, are locked in a heated battle.
So now, you feel the storm? It's coming.
I'm hit. I guess I left myself exposed.
The ladies would love that.
The Hiyakushiki's going down. Lieutenant Quattro!
Camille, you've transformed? You want me to ride on the Zeta?
The Wave Rider.
Watch the shockwave so you don't come off! Heading to Kilimanjaro now!
Yeah, he's riding on the Wave Rider. Okay, so this got a little bit more power and defense in one of the arms. Let's look at our conditions. We take over Kilimanjaro base. That's for victory. If we get defeated, if we're either shot down, it's all over. Let's do this.
Let's join Allied forces. Captain Bright said so.
You know, all that time that Amuro's been having, it really made him think. Made him a better person because of it.
Amazing work, Lieutenant Quattro. contact from the mobile suits descending from space?
None yet, sir.
They must have been shot down.
I kind of wish this version of armor was like,
That's Psycho Gundam!
Oh, shit.
This pressure. Could it be that mobile armor pilot?
They're talking about four more Sami. But yeah, I kind of wish they had the Kuraba version of armor. Just because, you know. Like, we skipped over Amuro and Zeta. Because even in the series, he just wasn't as useful. As time as I face Big Zam, Psycho Gundam is going to be a bit of a challenge. I can already tell. I really do like his combo set.
From now on, it'll take more than brute force to beat them.
Lieutenant Quattro, don't underestimate how good we are. We'll draw away the enemies. That way, the advanced forces can get in the base.
Really? Okay. I mean, it's very easy to make a diversion here. Because not the Knows Me Senpai approach, because I am the Senpai. This was like
amazing work, Lieutenant Quattro.
Out of many, any, meeny, miny, mo.
Ladies, you ready for battle? They're still fine tuning it.
It's a mobile suit. If it works, I can use it.
We haven't met the big ass Gundam yet. Or rather, the big ass mobile suit. You know, the bound off. We haven't seen the big ass yet. I'm pretty sure, you know, anybody who has ever seen Zeta, and you've seen the bomb dog.
You're mine. Looks like I'm not obsolete yet.
Y'all can understand why I call it the big ass. You look at the bomb dog, then you come back to me. Oh, hi, Jared. What the fuck, man?
You're mine.
You got that from the dollar store, didn't you, Jared?
You're mine.
Sit your dumb ass down. Really, son? Nope. Cut that shit out.
Amazing work, Lieutenant Quattro.
Yes, yes, I know. Praise me and my awesomeness. I deserve it. It's what I like to call buying some time. Good work, guys.
Come in, Ford! It's me!
Stay away from her. Don't you know she's a cyber new type?
Yeah? So what?
She can take control of your mind.
Androbody!
You mean that girl named Four?
You should know why.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want the same thing to happen all over again?
It kind of did. Now, if you don't mind. Oh, there. Do I want the same thing to happen? No, it's gonna happen anyway. But I agree. It's like between those two, it was a tragedy. Between Tommy and Four, that was a tragedy. I couldn't stand Fa because she was too much of a nag. Like, if you acted more like a woman and less of a nag, maybe you two would have been maybe you too would have been known. Thank you. I deserve those parts, thank you. If you don't mind, let me have more. God damn it, Kamiyu!
Why am I having so much trouble?
Why are you up there by yourself? I kind of wish the morale in this game would actually do some good. Like, oh, I don't know, provide some kind of health restoration. of some sort. Nope. I gotta pass you guys up because I gotta help my boy Camille. Oh, no, 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 no. You a clusterfuck. Oh, hell no, you a clusterfuck.
Thor still doesn't know. We have to tell her the truth.
That...
Cybernoon types are triggered into battle mode by external stimuli. If we can fix that, she'll be fine. There's no need to kill her. You...
ass. Oh shit, here we go. Psycho Gundam.
This is a tough one. What to do? I can't win with strength alone.
No, I need a charge.
Normal attacks aren't very effective against giant-sized opponents.
Duh!
Giant enemies always have certain weak points. These are indicated with this special mark.
Don't I not know that already?
When the mark appears, launch your attack. Hitting the weak points indicated by the marks allows you to cause more damage.
Oh shit!
Powered up smash attacks are particularly effective. Let's try one now.
Yes, I already know how to do that. Please, can I...
Camille! Back off!
Please! Stop, Lieutenant! Hold your fire! Are you kidding me?
Shit!
I'll convince her to stop!
Camille, I don't think it's...
Thor! Step out of the Psycho Gundam!
You must be thinking of converting Thor to our side. I don't know.
Please trust me. If we work together, we can defeat the Psycho Gundam. Thor can break free.
I don't think so. Thor's personality is an imprinted artificial construct. Forced with drugs, hypnosis.
You're just guessing!
No, no. I remember Super Robot Tyson.
She's piloting the Psycho Gundam. Draw your gun. She'll kill you.
You already did fire on Thor?
5, 6, 7!
You're here, Camille.
But I'm a human!
Stop whining, you little bitch!
This isn't the time to act like a kid. There must be a way to save people, even during a battle. Find it.
I don't think so.
You are a good pilot, but that's war.
Ah, shit. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, shit. No. Oh. Oh shit. Yes! Bring it! Come on! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Again with that?
Here we go.
Oh shit! Oh! 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 Oh shit! Oh! 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 Oh shit!
Here we go!
Take her now! And no!
You shouldn't fight for me! You're sick! People never learn, do they?
Nope.
History repeats. I pity you, Camille. But you can't die yet. Soldiers must fight as long as they have breath in their lungs. Let's move, Amuro.
Guts!
I'm not gonna call you Lieutenant Quattro anymore. We need you to be Char Aznable now.
If you say so, Camille.
Oof. You give me all that. Yeah, you give me all that, man. Good lord. That was straight out clutch. My god, that was straight out clutch. And if I didn't know about, you know, charge attacks then, and I know them now, oh, I would have been dead. So, Mission 7 is basically a throwback to an episode which is actually called Run Through the Cosmos. I do believe it is the final episode of the series. I seem to forget, but in our next exciting episode of the Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2, after I give myself a little break in between all that, my hand is kind of twitchy after all that. Whew. We will be doing Mission 7 of the Zeta storyline. And Yeah. I'm actually glad I got through that without so much a hitch of death. You know, I was like really, really close to death, but man, I'm glad I survived it. Okay, stay tuned for more of that. Woo!